Bernalillo County deputies are still trying to get to the bottom of a vicious dogfighting ring. But as Melissa Vega reports, one of the men arrested at the fight could get out of jail. But we want to warn you first, you may find some of these pictures you're about to see disturbing.
We're still hoping that people will come forward.
We're still working with the sheriff's department.
The dogfighting ring Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies broke up back on September 3rd is still an active case.
These dogs were seriously injured.
When officers arrived on scene, they found bloodied pit bulls. Several adults and one juvenile were arrested for animal cruelty, including this man, Ray Padilla. Padilla has been behind bars since the fight. He was on probation for another case when he was arrested.
Has filed a motion to reconsider the conditions of his release because he wants out of jail. He's been held since September, not only in this case, but because this case, his new arrest violated his probation.
We were in the courtroom when District Judge Candelaria set Padilla's bond at $7,500. If Padilla bails out, he's not to have any contact with animals.
We're really pleased that Judge Candelaria saw the connection with animal cruelty, especially with this case, and that he did order that he does not have any dogs while this case goes through adjudication.
Law enforcement say Padilla is just one piece of the dog fighting ring puzzle. Right now, the search is on for more evidence.
We're looking for what we still believe is a videotape of part of the dogfight to show us more about what was happening.
At this time, Animal Protection of New Mexico is offering up to a $10,000 reward for any videotape or photographs of the dogfight. Melissa Vega, KOAT Action 7 News.
Law enforcement expect more arrests. Anyone with information on the dogfighting ring is urged to call 877-5-HUMANE. Your call will remain confidential.